signal from the referee, and off we go. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. This is the home team lineup.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5.
The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. He went in well. Edinson Cavani. Could be dangerous. Coman. That will help ease the pressure. We're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because
the break is definitely on. Cavani! Oh, great work by the keeper. They've got a corner now. Here's Kingsley Coman. Strong challenge. Doing well to keep the ball.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Cavani. They just seem to wind him up, push him out there, and he just runs and runs till the final whistle goes.
Yeah, he does. The batteries don't seem to run out.
Shots on here. Has to score here. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. In the end, it was a tap-in when the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. On for Cavani. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Good interception. And here's the shot. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. Cross coming in now. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Adrien Rabiot. Edinson Cavani. Giving the ball away now. Into the attacking third.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
And the referee's letting it go.
The ref blows for the free kick.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now, Memphis Depay. Oh, he's through. Cavani! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Felt sorry for the goalkeeper, really. Totally exposed and left helpless.
Yeah, you do have to feel sorry for him because what could he do in that situation? And the way that they used the ball, passed it at the right time, he had no chance at all.
It was good progress with this attack. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Adrien Rabiot. Rabiot trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Made the challenge well. Well, they're in a good position here. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Eren Derdiok. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Cavani. Good challenge here.
Referee's indicated
that will be a free kick.
A minimum of 3 minutes added time.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Could be dangerous. Patience is the... And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Now, Memphis Depay. And there goes the... And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Here's Kingsley Coman. Cavani. A turn pass. Onto the attack now.
Great chance! Cavani!
Cavani comes up with the goal again to add another to his long list of strikes for this team. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it, as long as the placement is right.
That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Adrien Rabiot. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Wonderful chance!
A well-taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. There's some potential in this move. And there's the interception. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Attacking now.
Real chance.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
It's Anderson. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Traore. Here's a chance to attack. This could be danger with this passing. Good challenge here. And then he went, just diverted it away.
Well, he's put a lot into the game. I'm not surprised he's a bit tired.
Into the attacking third. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Working hard just to see... Maybe a sight of goal. It's a quick break. Cavani! Shots on here. And it's a goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
4-1 is the scoreline. Eren Derdiok. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Edinson Cavani. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Very good challenge. Tackle goes in. And now the referee says free kick. Benayouan. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Edinson Cavani. First touch was poor. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. It goes out. Shot on! Cavani.
And shoots!
He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Defender to it first.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's hit the post and away for a goal kick. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. On to the attack now. Here the challenge is a good one.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. But he...
Real opening now. That's a good block. That's a good way to... He is a saviour there. Cavani. This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just aching to hear the final whistle now.
It's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Could be dangerous. A timely challenge. Adrien Rabiot. And the scoreline tells you. With the break is.
together what you need and leave me by the ashes of the tree. Move it fast,
off we go with the kickoff. This is the lineup for the home side. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got...
And he could get away here. And here's the shot.
It's in! It's a great start for them, a wonderful goal, and we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And he has laced that into the bottom corner first time. A real classic from him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Tackle goes in.
Attacking well here. To level it up now.
Well read by the defender.
Found his teammate well. That's the shot's on. The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet.
Werner. The break is definitely on.
Oh, what an opportunity. Shot's on. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
The touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates, he'd be proud of that one.
Restarting at 2-0.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Shot's on here. He's got to it. And he's claimed the ball too.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And it'll go into the middle now.
No, it didn't cause too much confusion, that cross in the end.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Offside. That's an easy decision.
Here's Renato Sanchez.
Good forward play from them.
Oh, he's through.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
Kevin Campbell.
Short putt. Offside given. Whether he was, Alan Smith.
Trying to thread it through here.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
He's beaten his man.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Werner.
There's some potential in this move.
Crisp defending there.
Hervidas. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. So the referee awards a free kick. It's looking good, this move.
Looking to play his teammate through.
Defender to it first.
Coman.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Is right. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's a turnover in play. Andre Schürrle. And here comes the counter-attack.
The shot's on!
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Well, they've increased their lead here. And that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Well, they're in a good position here. Here comes the cross.
He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Gets his foot in there. Terrific tackle. Here's Kingsley Coman. And he could get away here. Shots on here. What a fine save. Dembele. Here's Kingsley Coman. Got the tackle in. Here's Renato Sanchez. Attacking well here. This is how they love to play on the break. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Clever play on the ball. A real chance here. Very good stop here. And it's in the net for the goal.
Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his debut for his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really? And the referee blows.
Referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Coman.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
Dembele.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
Challenges for the ball. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Here's Renato Sanchez. Coman. On the attack here.
That could open them up.
In with a chance.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
The goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
So we restart again. 4-1. Gets his foot in there. Kevin Campbell. Could be dangerous.
This could be it. Here's the shot.
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be. But this is not what the coaches had in mind when they said, be good with your feet. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Andre Schürrle. Kevin Campbell. He's coming forward with some danger. Played into the middle. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Excellent control in a tight area.
got the tackle in. Here's Renato Sanchez. Werner. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. There's some potential in this move. Here's Renato Sanchez.
And now the shot!
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
The score here, remember, 5-1. Here, the challenge is a good one.
Here's a chance. A well saved.
Oh, this is it. And they're in to score to reduce the deficit. Goalkeeper almost got there. But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2, still time to play. Both defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably.
Keeper's in trouble now.
Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Werner, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. That will help ease the pressure. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
It should be!
Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Herbides. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Renato Sanchez. Here's Kingsley Coman. Andre Schürrle. Into the attacking third. This is how they love to play on the break. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Crisp defending there. Werner trying to thread it through here. Traore. And it's in. Perfect header. Goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Ibrahima Traore. Could be dangerous. Couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Well, they almost got another goal here. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Made the challenge well. Kevin Campbell. 3-3.
Versace, I stay in a mansion like Marilyn Manson. Just like I was Cat Stevens or maybe Cat Williams. Wow, I feel like John Williams. I make movies, just call me Cat Williams.
Dude,
all your feelings got readers for healings. I'm gone off this reason.
Oh my god,
nothing. Yeah, nothing like a real thing. Feelings are real and I feel things. Look at my lawyers, they alley me feeling. Oh, what a beautiful feeling where everyone's leaving. Look how I'm 21 Meat Street forever, 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 ever, forever, ever, forever, never seen so long like the song say. Shout out to Chairless, Solange, and Beyonce. Shout out to Vontae. Shout out to Fat Tony, Elizabeth Harper. Shout out to the first track off the second Carter. Maybe it was the second one. Shout out to your father. Shout out to your mama. Shout out to Dalai Lama, J. Electron, yeah. Put it on, yeah, you know why we got, bruh. Whippin' in a Nissan Elantra, up in Atlanta. See me in a Honda, out in La Palma. Feel like Ice Cube and Anaconda. Feel like James Bond in a sauna. Feel like I play for Atlanta. Y'all not saying nada. Me, I'm Pitbull. Y'all see through. I see you. Happy Thanksgiving, man. Love is love, man. Kool-Aid, you best rapper in the world. Kool-Aid, you best rapper.
Conexão Brasil, México, Latino Pique, Anaconda. Que lindo, forte bomba. Continente Guantanamera. Neguinho lá no Cachoeira. Rima de segunda, terça, quarta, quinta-feira. Sexta-feira, sem pagar madeira. Cadê o Camilo? Tem que colar com nós, sem vacilo. Vai entender que é aquilo. Vai seguir bem tranquilo. Colando com nós. Do peão na ladeira de Croix. Os